Sylvia Byer learned she had breast cancer while she was thousands of miles away from home on vacation overseas. She had no clue one of the world's leading experts in her specific kind of cancer was waiting for her back home. Wednesday at 8:00.